To a developing story out of Chesterfield, police are investigating a deadly crash. It happened just before 7 this morning. Police say a motorcycle traveling on Courthouse Road collided with a Toyota turning off of Dakin's Drive. The motorcyclist was pronounced dead at the scene. No one in the Camry was injured. The victim's name has not been released yet, but this investigation is ongoing. So anyone with information is asked to call Chesterfield Police. That number is on your screen, 804-748-1251.